If you come here freely and without reservation to continue yourselves to give to each other in marriage on this your 70th anniversary, if so, please respond, I have.
I have.
I have.
In the summer of 1941, then 21-year-old George Wolfe met 17-year-old Bernice in Slavic Village.
When we first met, we were at a dance, which was a flop. There wasn't very many people. But he saw me and asked me to dance. And then he says, well, maybe you could go out with me sometime. So we went roller skating, and we liked that the best because we held our hands all evening. But after that, it was a done deal.
Over the years, George and Bernice Wolfe had 5 children, 12 grandchildren, and 11 great-grandchildren, many of whom attended Wednesday's celebration.
I came from Thailand, where I live. I work from there. And I wouldn't miss this for the world. The fact that they're having a 70th anniversary is an inspiration to all of us. It's easy to justify flying around the world for this.
2 years ago, a grandson of George and Bernice also got married on July 4th, wanting to honor his grandparents' long marriage.
I just thought that that would be a nice way for you know, me and Jackie to honor them and you know, pay homage to the family, basically.
I still love you. I still love you.
You still love me.
Maria Scali, Fox 8 News, Valley View.